Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. I am Dark Rave Knight. And we are here with more Dark Souls 3. And I'm going to check out here to see if this place changed at all. Nope. So last time, we accidentally found a boss. I am going to assume it's optional. Since the area seems optional, I'm gonna try bashing my head against that boss first before going on ahead. Do I have anything I should wear instead of these? Right, I never checked to see how much health that actually regens. Alright, so you get a... I was gonna give you a free stab. Alright, you get a free stab. Heals me. Okay, it does a tick every other second. I'm at 7:30. Okay, it goes up by 2. Continuously. That might be worth to just so that might be useful to have. It ticks by 2. Oh shit, is there no way to raise this? Okay, there it is. Actually, there was a second elevator area. I thought. No, I meant like a place to roll from this. Okay, there it was. Okay, going to read that. Reduces damage from backstabs. Ring of Orsus, former king of Lothric. In his later years, Orsus became fascinated with dragons. After going mad, he was more commonly known to as the Consumed King. Many assassins were dispatched to his domain, but none returned. Interesting. A ring that protects loot weakens backstabs. That is probably a PvP must. Now no one will give up from you. This is actually a nice shortcut. And I'll come back to summon that dude after I clear the path. Thank you. Damn, this sword is far. Okay, that was stupid damage. And they drop chunks. Jeez, okay. How many of those do I have now? Six. Their shield counterparts the most. Out of all of them. Of these knights. But do these guys look knights? There goes my shadow. I got 10,000. Where is... Oh, there he is. Hawkwood, the deserter. Apparently, the mound makers are weird invaders. Like, they can attack enemies for you. Be wary of close range battle or jump attack. Time for an ally. Monstrosity ahead. I'm actually surprised there aren't any more summon signs. People must scan this from this guy.
Are you hiding from me?
talked about a prince. This guy was a king. Hawkwood, not Hawkmoon. Wrong game. Jeez, okay, let's look at your soul. A lot of blue souls lately. Orson went mad trying to harness his royal blood for greater purpose, leading him to the heretics of the Grand Archives, where he discovered the twisted worship of Seath the Pale Drake! Oh, is that my souls from the last time? Holy shit, it is. Oh, I probably shouldn't have opened this. I should have went back and leveled up. Assert the consumed king. Oh, I wonder if Grey Rat's back. Yeah, well, I was in the off thing, I decided to infuse a bunch of weapons to get that achievement, so.
Welcome home, speak thine home. Very well, then touch the dark. Take no.
Yeah, put one more in endurance. 120 sounds like a good stopping point.
Farewell.
Like, I buffed my health to crazy strength.
Aha, that's all.
Alright, what can... White Dragon Breath, wow. 50 int. Sorcery of the Deluded Consumed King. Crystal... emits crystal... crystal... Breath of Seath the Scaleless. Crystal Breath has piercing qualities. Cease researching to strike a chord with old Big Hat, who, in his mad, serene state, made divine works such as this. On his own, Boris was no doubt edified by this. I have no doubt that means. Moonlight Greatsword! Legendary Dragon Weapon. was infatuated with the search for moonlight, but in the end, it never revealed itself to him. Moonlight Vortex. Curse 26 int. I'll go for the soul, the spell right now.
Treat the fire key.
Wait, what? He starts saying something new.
Aha, that's a... Ah, most...
Damn it.
Now. Do not be a... Now.
Damn it. I missed new dialogue. Fuck. And he is not back yet.
Ah, the iron plea.
Oh, I got all his pyromancies. That's nice.
Do not pick up. Back again.
Perfect.
Alright, let's get these weird ones out of the way. And the big ones.
Come again.
Oh.
I don't mean to seem extremified. Come again.
I thought I saw something pop up. I don't have a Nessus Shoujo bombs, do I? I should probably go to Metal Castle, but I kinda wanna see what's behind that door. It was guarded by a dragon king. I can only imagine what's behind there. Did I buy all the miracles? I don't think I have. Or maybe I did. I don't remember. So that's the Consumed King's Garden, and this is... You look like you've seen better days. Miscreant. I can't lock onto them, so I know they're not. Okay, there's one. Okay, that's straight from Bloodborne. That's the. Okay, not. That's from Seath's palace. The Cobra Men. That many people die from... Gesture required ahead. Path of the Dragon. The dragon statue! There was a lot of blood there. Were people just surprised at the... Visions of Hidden Path? That's a... Not a mimic, it's not breathing. Plus, its coil is. Titanite skill. Visions of a hidden path, huh? Yep! One snake man guarded this. That's a bonfire. Be wary of the spare. Really glad there's just a bonfire right there. Attended graves. Reach the unattended graves, okay. Okay, this place is really fucking dark. Okay, before I explore this all new area, let's travel. Shit. How do I? Run across the cap from the capital, I could. Alright, I can just get there from the first one, okay. I just gotta go down the first lever and down the elevator. I'm really angry that I still don't know how the hell to get that damn door open. It says it doesn't open from the side, but I have not found a single way to get there. Unless it's hidden by an illusionary wall, I have no idea how to get there. Oh, good thing I'm remembered, otherwise these folks would hurt. Nope, wrong way. Other side or door. So it's the other side. Shortcut behind a shortcut seems about right. Yep. Into my pyromancy. Oh, I put it on my other hand so I could test to see if I could fire the weapon. Yes! Oh, I still never found where the... have to look that up after this recording, depending on how far I get. I found two areas.